In this video, I'm just showcasing a few triple battles. I pretty much switched my Mega from Blastoise to Pidgeot. And I gave pretty much Blastoise leftovers. And since he has his HA, Raindish, and I have a Politoed, I figure I'll just leave those two. So I could use Water Spout, and leftovers plus the rain will restore him and keep him up there in health. So I could just decimate with Water Spout. This battle was annoying. Like, off the back, he pulled 3 points of sleep, and I was gonna quit, but I was like, you know what? Let me see this played out. This is in the battle spot, random battles. I need a picture of this so I can go for Tailwind and be faster than his stupid Darkrai. Wish I got that burn, but it was all good. I didn't have to worry about Skeptile because he used Dig, and I got Levitate and a Flying Pokemon to the right. So I could just concentrate my attacks now. Bullet Punch is a steal, Water Resist. Since he likes to put people to sleep so bad, so much. I don't know why he persists to use Bullet Punch. I don't know what he was thinking with Blaze Kick. Yeah, he would think the same thing I was. I always go with Matt Block first, so I could defend me, so I could get off Tailwind, and then Blastoise pretty much goes for Water Spout, but I'll try and take out Rayquaza first. Anything that affects weather. What's the next move? Always your turn. So I can go into Politoed. Oh no, I was taking this one. One into Rachel. Rayquaza is unable to battle. trying to kill Blasphemous. Yeah, I'm not really not good at narrating. So